Okay, here we go. We're sliding the scoreboard such that the laser beam is going down between the rows of LEDs. And you can see the automatic power control loop is adjusting the laser brightness up and down. Okay, that's about as far as we can go.